Something foamy is floating in the Mill Creek. You've been asking what it is, and tonight we're on your side with the answer. It's soap. That's right, soap, and more importantly, it's not harmful. The Metro Sewer District tells us the detergent-like substance was a result of discharge from one of several industrial facilities upriver. Those facilities all have permits to release cleaning agents. Sunday's heavy rain may have created an overflow, which led to the soapy conditions in the creek.